A million plastic bottles are bought around the world every minute. That's about 20,000 bottles every second. 90% is not even recycled, while some kinds of plastic bottle, like PET, will never biodegrade. On average, it takes at least 450 years for a plastic bottle to degrade, while some can take up to 1,000 years to degrade completely.
8 million metric tons of plastics enter our ocean on top of the estimated 150 million metric tons that currently circulate our marine environments.
A whopping 91% of plastic is not recycled. The vast majority, 79, is accumulating in landfills or sloughing off in the natural environment as litter. Eventually, much of it ends up in the oceans.
Yeah, make all the demons quiet, yeah, we were built to thrive, yeah.